Iimbestiga ng Department of Justice ang alegasyong torture sa mga suspect sa pagpatay kay Negros Oriental Governor Roel de Gamo. Ito ay matapos bawiin ng mga suspect ang kanilang testimonya at sinabing tinorture umano sila ng mga pulis para aminin ang krimen. Pero sa panayam sa ABS-CBN News Channel, nagbabala si Senior Deputy State Prosecutor Richard Anthony Fadulyon na kung walang basihan ang alegasyon ng mga suspect ay dapat din silang managot.
If on the other hand, it would appear that there is no basis for these charges or these allegations, then Rivero should be made to account for it himself. He should not be allowed to toy with the criminal justice system or toy with the justice system by coming up with changes in his statements without necessarily being able to explain or justify the same. That would hold true for the others. Would it necessarily mean that the case would be weakened already? Not necessarily so.